The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إذا صلى أحدكم إلى سترة فليدن منها لا يقطع الشيطان عليه صلاته. صحيح أبي داود. The Messenger of Allah عليه وسلم said, if one of you prays to a sutra, and this is another evidence that now praying to a sutra has become a crime. If you go to the masjid and you get something out of the way and you put it in front of you, usually the elderly man in the masjid afterwards say, why did you do this? What is the point of you putting something in front of you, praying towards it? You say, it's a sunnah. It's a sunnah. We have many ahadith about the Prophet ﷺ. Even if he were in the desert, he would put an arrow and he will pray towards it. And he would make it a point to pray towards something. So if one of you prays, let him pray to a sutra. Go look for a wall or anything where usually the sunnah is that it should be an arm's length in height. Preferably, if you can't find it, could be shorter, but look for something that height and pray towards it. Why? This is your private property. If someone were to go in front of you, you have the full right to say, stop. But if you don't, people will keep walking in front of you the whole time. And then your salah will be reduced. The ajr of the salah will be reduced according to the people walking by. If a woman goes by salah. No salah. Void. So it's a very serious matter.